Number 207. Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, early in the morning our song shall rise to thee. Holy, 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 merciful and mighty, God in three persons, blessed Trinity.
Good morning. Hearty welcome to the Holy Mass. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit,
Amen.
The Lord be with you. My dear brothers and sisters, today in this Holy Mass, we pray for the intention, for the birthday blessing, Fred Ledesker, and for the healing, Liz Shortridge. Before participating in this Holy Mass, let's acknowledge our sins and prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. I confess to Almighty God, and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do. Through my most grievous fall, therefore I ask Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have
mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Let us pray. O God, hope and light of the sincere, we humbly entreat you to dispose our hearts, to offer you worthy prayer and a vow to extol you by dutiful proclamation of your praise. Through Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Please be seated.
A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. A Pharisee in the Sanhedrin named Gamaliel, a teacher of the law, respected by all the people, stood up, ordered the apostles to be put outside for a short time, and said to the Sanhedrin, "Fellow children of Israel, be careful what you are about to do to these men. Some time ago, Theudas appeared, claiming to be someone important, and about 400 men joined him, but he was killed, and all those who were loyal to him were disbanded and came to nothing. After him came Judas the Galilean at the time of the census. He also drew people after him, but he too perished, and all who were loyal to him were scattered. So now I tell you, have nothing to do with these men and let them go. For if this endeavor or this activity is of human origin, it will destroy itself. But if it comes from God, you will not be able to destroy them. You may even find yourselves fighting against God." They were persuaded by him. After recalling the apostles, they had them flogged, order them to stop speaking in the name of Jesus, and dismiss them. So they left the presence of the Sanhedrin, rejoicing that they had been found worthy to suffer dishonor for the sake of the name. And all day long, both at the temple and in their homes, they did not stop teaching and proclaiming the Christ Jesus. The word of the Lord. Responsorial Psalm and the response is, one thing I seek, to dwell in the house of the Lord. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom should I fear? The Lord is my life's refuge. Of whom should I be afraid? One thing I ask of the Lord, this I seek, to dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, that I may gaze on the loveliness of the Lord and contemplate his temple. One thing, dwell in the house. I believe that I shall see the bounty of the Lord in the land of the living. Wait for the Lord with courage. Be stout-hearted and wait for the Lord. One thing. Alleluia, 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 alleluia. One does not live on bread alone, but on every word that comes forth from the mouth of God. Alleluia.
The Lord be with you.
And with
a reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. John.
Jesus went across the Sea of Galilee. A large crowd followed him because they saw the signs he was performing on the sea. Jesus went up on the mountain, and there he sat down with his disciples. The Jewish feast of Passover was near. When Jesus raised his eyes and saw that a large crowd was coming to him, he said to Philip, "Where can we buy enough food for them to eat?" He said this to test him, because he himself knew what he was going to do. Philip answered him, 200 days' wages worth of food would not be enough for each of them to have a little." One of his disciples, Andrew, the brother of Simon Peter, said to him, "There is a boy here who has 5 barley loaves and 2 fish. But what good are these for so many?" Jesus said, "Have the people recline." Now there was a great deal of the grass in that place. So the man reclined, about 5,000 in number. Then Jesus took the loaves, gave thanks, and distributed them to those who were reclining, and also as much of the fish as they wanted. When they had their fill, he said to his disciples, "Gather fragments left over, so that nothing will be wasted." So they collected them and filled 12 wicker baskets with fragments. From the 5 barley loaves that had been more than they could eat. When the people saw the sign he had done, they said, This is truly the prophet, the one who is to come into the world." Since Jesus knew that they were going to come and carry him up to make him king, he withdrew again to the mountain alone. The Gospel of the Lord. My dear brothers and sisters, just now we heard from the Gospel reading. The John's Gospel is filled with much symbolic meaning. The passage from the Gospel reading concludes the story of the miracle of the multiplication of the loaves and fishes. After feeding the multitude of people with only 5 loaves and 2 fish, they were able to fill 12 wicker baskets with what remained? What was the reason for the extra? The 12 baskets represents the 12 disciples. They were the ones specially chosen by Jesus to receive so much more. Recall the times when Jesus taught the crowds in parables and then later would explain the meaning to the 12 disciples in private. He revealed to them certain truths that most people could not understand and accept. It is helpful to consider three different groups of people in this miracle and apply those grouping to us today. The first, the people are those who are not even present for the miracle. Those who did not make the journey to be with Jesus in the wilderness. This is the largest group of people within the society who go about their daily lives without even seeking the minimal nourishment from our Lord. The second group of people is the large crowd who followed Jesus to the remote side of the Galilee to be with him. This represents those who diligently seek our Lord every day. These are those who are faithful to the celebration of the Holy Mass, the reading of the scripture, to the daily prayer and study. To this group of people, our Lord teaches many things, and they are nourished by his holy word and his sacraments. The third group of people, the 12 disciples who are represented by the 12 wicker baskets left over, are those who are exceptionally faithful to our Lord and continue to be nourished by him in a super abundant way. These are those who seek to understand and embrace the deepest spiritual truths so as to be nourished and transformed on the deepest level. My dear brothers and sisters, today is a wonderful opportunity for us to reflect upon the facts that the super spiritual food of our Lord wishes to offer you is most often for more than you can immediately accept and consume. But understanding that fact is the first step to disposing yourself to receive even more. As you reflect upon the superabundance of spiritual food from our Lord, recommit yourself especially to seek out that remaining 12 wicker baskets of our spiritual truths. If you do, you will discover that there is truly no end to the transforming depths of the gifts of grace our Lord wishes to bestow upon each one of us. Praise to the Lord Jesus Christ. May God bless you. Amen.
Amen.
Please stand for the universal prayer. Let us present our needs to God, whose love for us is everlasting. For the church, may the Lord continue to guide her in proclaiming his love through their daily lives. Let's pray to the Lord. For leaders throughout the world, may the wisdom of God lead them to act justly with the needs of the most vulnerable in mind. Let's pray to the Lord. For those who cannot practice their faith openly, may they be upheld and strengthened through the outpouring of the Holy Spirit. Let's pray to the Lord. For all in our community who are struggling with ill health or injury, may the Lord bring them healing. Let's pray to the Lord. for all who have died in the light of faith, may they come to share in the baptismal promise of new life. Let's pray to the Lord. Today in this Holy Mass, for the healing, Liz Shortridge, for the body blessing, prayed let us go. Let's pray to the Lord. Pray for all our needs. Pray to the Lord. God of abundant love, you know our needs. Listen to the prayers of your people and grant your help to those in need. We ask these through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please be seated. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you, fruit of the earth and work of human hands. It will become for us the bread of life. Blessed be God forever. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you, fruit of the vine and work of human hands. It will become our spiritual drink. Blessed be God forever. Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands. Accept in compassion, Lord, we pray, the offerings of your family, that under your protective care, they may never lose what they have received, but attain the gifts that are eternal. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your
spirit. Lift up your hearts.
Lift up your hearts.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It
is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, at all times to acclaim you, O Lord. But in this time, above all, to love you yet more gloriously, when Christ our Passover has been sacrificed. Through him, the children of light rise to eternal life, and the halls of the heavenly kingdom are thrown open to the faithful. For his death is our ransom from death, and in his rising, the life of all has risen. Therefore, overcome with paschal joy, every land, every people exalts you in praise, and even the heavenly powers with angelic hosts sing together the unending hymn of your glory as they acclaim. Holy, you are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. We proclaim your death, O Lord. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity. Together with Francis, our Pope, Jaime Soto, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Let's remember all our brothers and sisters, our family members, and those who have passed away in our parish community. Today in this Holy Mass, we pray for the intention for the birthday blessing, Fred Leiresco, and for the healing, Liz Shortridge. Pray for all our needs. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, the Blessed Joseph, her spouse, the Blessed Apostles, and all the saints, Saint Rose of Lima, who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be choirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through our Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
At the Savior's command, formed by divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ, for the kingdom. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever."
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always. Let's offer each other the sign of peace.
Lamb of God, who takes away. Behold the Lamb of God, behold Him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, my soul shall be.
Our communion antiphon. Christ our Lord was handed over for our transgressions and was raised again for our justification. Hallelujah. The act of spiritual communion. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things. I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there and unite myself to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen.
Let us pray. Keep safe, O Lord, we pray, those whom we have saved by your kindness, that redeemed by the passion of your Son, they may rejoice in his resurrection, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go forth, the Mass is ended.
Alleluia,
alleluia. Thank you, Ateva Med, Justine, and Mark for your wonderful service in this Holy Mass. And I appreciate you all for your presence here. May God bless you. Have a wonderful day to everyone.
Thank you, Father. 198. Holy God, we praise thy name.
Holy God, we praise thy name. Lord of all, we bow before thee. All on earth thy scepter claim. All in heaven above adore. Infinite thy vast domain, everlasting is thy reign. Infinite thy vast domain, everlasting is thy reign.
This morning we meditate on the sorrowful mysteries of the Rosary, and if you wish to lead in a decade, please come forth. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church,
the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. We forgive those who trespass against us. Now in your temptation, deliver us from evil. Amen. For faith, hope, and charity. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those most need of thy mercy. First sorrowful mystery, the agony in the garden. Jesus prays to the Father in anticipation of his passion. Fruit of the mystery, acceptance of God's will. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Oh, my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those most needed of thy mercy. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. Second mystery, the scourging at the pillar. Jesus is cruelly scourged at Pilate's direction. Fruit of the mystery, purity of intention.
Padre nuestro que estás en los cielos, santificado sea tu nombre. Vénganos el tu reino. Haga, Señor, tu voluntad, así en la tierra como en el cielo.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Dios te salve, María, llena eres de gracia. El Señor es contigo, bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve, María, llena eres de gracia. El Señor es contigo, bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve, María, llena eres de gracia. El Señor es contigo, bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve, María, llena eres de gracia. El Señor es contigo, bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve, María, llena eres de gracia. El Señor es contigo, bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners,
now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia. El Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia. El Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia. El Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia. El Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia. El Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Gloria al Padre, al Hijo y al Espíritu Santo.
As it was the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Oh Jesús mío, perdona nuestros pecados, sálvanos de las llamas del fuego del infierno y lleva al cielo a las almas más necesitadas de tu misericordia.
Ave, ave, ave María, ave.
Third mystery, the crowning with thorns. A crown of thorns is placed on Jesus' head in mockery. Fruit of the mystery, contrition.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses. As we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. And lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy.
Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria.
English or Spanish?
Fourth mystery, carrying of the cross. Jesus carries the heavy cross upon his shoulders to Calvary. Fruit of the mystery, patience.
Padre nuestro que estás en los cielos, santificado sea tu nombre. Vénganos el tu reino, haga Señor tu voluntad, así en la tierra como en el cielo.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo, bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo, bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo, bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo, bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Dios te salve María, llena eres de gracia, el Señor es contigo, bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres, y bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Gloria al Padre, al Hijo, y al Espíritu Santo.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Oh Jesús mío, perdona nuestros pecados, sálvanos de las llamas del fuego del infierno y lleva al cielo a las almas más necesitadas de tu misericordia.
Ave, ave,
Ave Maria, Ave, Ave, Ave Maria.
The fifth mystery, the crucifixion. Jesus is nailed to the cross and dies after 3 hours of agony. Fruit of the mystery, perseverance. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. And lead all souls to heaven, especially those in the most need of thy mercy. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria.
Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To you do we cry for banished children of Eve. To you do we send up our sighs, mourning, weeping, this valley of tears. Turn the most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy toward us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal salvation, grant, we beseech thee, that meditating upon these mysteries of the Most Holy Rosary of the Most Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. May the divine assistance remain always with us.
And may the souls of the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen.
Litany of the Sacred Heart of Jesus. Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Christ hear us.
Christ graciously hear us.
God our Father in heaven.
Have mercy on us.
God the Son Redeemer of the world.
Have mercy on us.
God the Holy Spirit.
Have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, Son of the Eternal Father.
Have mercy on us.
heart of Jesus, formed by the Holy Spirit in the womb of the Virgin Mother.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, one with eternal Word.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, infinite in majesty.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, holy temple of God.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, tabernacle of the Most High.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, house of God and gate of heaven.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, aflame with love for us.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, source of justice and love.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, full of goodness and love.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, wellspring of all virtue.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, worthy of all praise.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, king and center of all hearts.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, treasure, house of wisdom and knowledge.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, in whom there dwells the fullness of God.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, in whom the Father is well pleased.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, from whose fullness we have all received.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, desire of the eternal hills.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, patient and full of mercy.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, generous to all who turn to you.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, fountain of life and holiness.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, atonement for our sins.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, overwhelmed with insults.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, broken for our sins.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, obedient even to death.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, pierced by a lance.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, source of all consolation.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, our life and resurrection.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, our peace and reconciliation.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, victim for our sins.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, salvation of all who trust in you.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, hope of those who die in you.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, delight of the saints.
Have mercy on us.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world.
Spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world.
Graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world.
Have mercy on us.
Jesus, gentle and humble of heart, touch our hearts and make them like your own. Let us pray. Grant, we pray, Almighty God, that we who glory in the heart of your beloved Son and recall the wonders of his love for us may be made worthy to receive an overflowing measure of grace from the fount of heavenly gifts through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Happy Friday.